Hey man, it's a good one-on-one game we just
got. Yeah, I respect it though. Good dub.
Man, hey, you seen your bag around lately?
Nah, bro. I honestly haven't seen him since Cavs Warriors game when they got swept, man.
Shit, bro. Yeah, I heard he was crying about Bron. He's probably just crying.
Bruh. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started
really
from
him?
The bottom, now we're here.
That's
he started
good.
From the
wow.
bottom, now the whole team here.
What?
Nigga, started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here.
This is what you're doing today?
Okay.
Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here. I done kept it real from the jump.
What's going on, fellas?
What's up, man?
Y'all miss me?
Y'all miss me? Yeah.
Don't touch the jersey, bro. What are you doing?
Oh, yeah, how long you been a Lakers fan for, huh?
I've been a Lakers fan all my life, all right?
I remember you rooting for Cleveland, like, I don't know.
No, I've been a Lakers fan all my life, okay?
Don't question me. Don't question my integrity.
Well, I am going to question you and your integrity. All right, here. When did the Lakers win their first championship, huh?
It depends if you're talking about when they won it in Minneapolis in 1949 or if they won it in Los Angeles in 1972.
Oh, what'd you do? A quick Google check before you
got
here?
Quick Google check? You just can't handle these facts, because that's big facts. Matter of fact, you can see me on the court with these big facts.
What's good?
What's good with it?
What's good with this? Come on, man.
Lake Show. In 1979, the Los Angeles Lakers drafted Magic Johnson. He subbed in at the center position in Game 6 of the NBA Finals because Kareem Abdul-Jabbar was out, and he won his first NBA championship.
What?
Shaquille O'Neal is the greatest center of all time. Won 3 back-to-back-to-back finals MVPs. Magic Johnson has the most triple-doubles in NBA playoff history with 30. LeBron's about to break that record. In 1975, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar was traded to the Los Angeles Lakers. And on July 1st, 2018, Clutch Sports announced that LeBron James signed a 4-year, $154 million deal with the Los Angeles Lakers. Get used to it, because we at you, baby.